Hey gang, so Chicken Wrangler Stormy here. I was doing some off-camera looting and moving, and I tossed an egg I found, and a chick popped out. And then when I came walking back, it was just standing there looking so lost because there are no adult chickens around here. And, well, pets, I'm a mom. What can I say? I punched the grass, found some seeds, and I'm leading this little guy all the way back. All through here. Come on. By the time we get there, he's going to be grown. But at least on the bright side, if he grows before I get him there, I won't feel obligated to get him there anymore. Okay, but if you fall in the water, dude, like you're on your own, okay? I'm not fishing you out of the water. Now we have a stack of leads from our Doomloo fight. Where do you think they are? Give you a hint. Not in my hand. That's where they are. They're somewhere in our inventory somewhere. Would you j hurry up, little legs? We're making pretty decent time. You doing okay? You're doing all right. At least I tossed your egg over here and not on the far side of this valley because that would have been annoying. The far side being over by Nyarton. But I haven't been over there, so I guess it would have been hard for me to throw an egg over there. I've just been running back and forth between our clifftop house there and then over here to our Intersection 3 base that I'm building off camera. Just doing, well, off camera work while I kick back with my family on a Sunday. And. Yeah, I guess I'm bringing this little chicken home to have a pet. I guess I'm lonely. Guess what? There's an adult chicken in my base that has not managed to escape. So, guess you're gonna have a friend. All right, guys, I'll let you know when I get him settled. Okay, chick, pro tip. See that scary looking portal? I'm not sure Vuko has managed to finish sealing Ethat, so we're gonna wanna give that a wide berth. Come on. Come on. It's okay. Come on. This way. Come on. That's a good chicken. That's a good chickie. Good chickie. Okay, you guys, we're back and we are in our little hall of teleporters here, and we're gonna take the Intersection 3 button so I can show you guys the final results of all the work I've been doing. Where's our chickens? There they are. Aw, there's the baby chicken. Hi. Are you a happy family now? Yes, you are. Okay, cool. Oh, nope, sorry. No brother or sister. Better luck next time. So this is our little base. It's nothing fancy. It's a little bit tricky to build on this thing because of the way it's shaped, but I just added some glass here. I definitely want to be able to see outside before we walk out, but I just set up a little base. Nothing special, nothing fantastic, but it is certainly going to work for our needs, I hope. Grab some blocks and leave this place. Our gear is the same. As it was, I might have repaired something or done. I don't know. I haven't recorded this in like 2 days or a day and a half or something. I've been playing Ragecraft 3 again. I've been replaying Ragecraft 3. What happened is what tends to happen with me in maps. I kind of walked away from it and totally forgot where I was, what I was doing, what I had. So I've turned around and started the map over. That is a huge map. It's lots of fun, but I don't know if I could play it on my channel. It's so damn big. It would be like a 90-part special. Oh, goody, here's the cool music again. I totally forgot about the cool music. So let's see. I didn't move anything out of here. Didn't do much with anything in here. Mostly I built a base and moved our stuff from the what's it called? The last place. The clifftop house, you know? That place? Yeah, I moved our stuff from the Herzen Edge. Where were we even working? What were we doing? What do I do? Where do I go? I think we did that, didn't we? And then we came out here and then we went in the other wing. You know, probably I really should watch the previous episode before I start playing when it's been more than 24 hours since I recorded a map. So I realized something this morning. We're almost done with this. Like we are knocking on the final doors of Terra Restore so fast, so much faster than I anticipated, which is awesome. I could not be happier with how this playthrough has gone. I'm just super stoked. The only problem is because it's gone so quick, I don't have another project lined up. So, what we do after this is, I don't know yet. Now, all these are natural spawn, whatever you want to call it. We're about to get just inundated with guys here. I don't know if they're natural spawn or if they're spawners. I don't know. But the problem is, there's a lot of them. And, I guess you could kind of do this too. Kind of try to block them. I haven't found a good way to handle this part. With all these spawns, it's kind of hard to know, mostly we don't want to get blown up by a creeper, because I think there's void under us. So getting creepertized would be bad. We don't want to get creepered. There's a creeper! Yeah! It's just a little stressful, but that's okay. We're fine, pets. I should eat. I know my health is, or my hunger and my health are starting to show some signs of a little bit of distress, especially my hunger. Not my health so much, because we have that, like, always regen now, but still. Do not ender pearl. Let's eat. How about that? Now, like I said, this, I'm not sure what the best way to handle this part is. I mean, look at all the creepers in this little station right here. It's pretty crazy, and I don't know what to do about it. We'll grab that chest, don't worry. I just wanted to show you guys what's in it. This looks important, so let's block it before any nasty things come down that tube at us. Are you guys getting out, or are you just, like spawning, just spawning? Oh, crap. We fell. That's not good. Actually, I don't think it matters any, but still. So there's a thing we have to do. I don't remember the things. So at the moment, this is kind of like, well, let's see. Can Stormy figure out the thing? Stormy's gonna try, but I'm not making any blanket promises either. You know what? I have that on the bar because I have a feeling. Oh, it didn't. I thought it was going to teleport us again. There's more flashing lights in water that looks cool. I don't think it does anything, but it's a very cool effect. Maybe that's not void. Maybe it is. I don't know. I don't really want to find out either. But let's not. You're a creeper. Where are you guys getting out, or are you just naturally spawning out here? Inquiring minds really want to know, because that's really pertinent information. What's all that on the back? That's all levers. Activate gates. I think this connects to the thing over here, I think. Does it? There was water there before, wasn't there? Frick, I don't know. Let's see what that did. I know we're fiddling with these out here, I think. Whoa. Can't get through the door. I think we're fiddling with these out here. Yeah, there's pistons. Huh. I have no idea. There are so many bad guys in here, though. Like, whoa, that's spooky as crap right there. If I push the wrong button and open everything, we have had it. Oh, that made fishes happen. I guess we'll just push all the buttons and see what they do. Sorry about the commentary, kind of went, whoa, shit, we're in a room with that. I don't even care about the blazes, but I do not like that charged creeper. Oh great, there's glass over lava, so I get to try to figure out quickly as we run around whether the glass is actually there or not, because that would be a dickish move, wouldn't it? Leave one of these pieces of glass out. Just leave it to chance whether the player fell in it or not. And I'm paranoid, because that's totally the kind of thing I would do. So, you know. Karma's a bitch. Whew, well, that wasn't too bad. Could have been a lot worse. Let's grab the Terra Restore block. That's what these guys were guarding. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it in there. Just in case I didn't mention there. Teleport out. Yes, please. Where are we? Where am we? What do you do? Did I already push you? Oh, look! When pigs fly! Ow, you're gonna be annoying. Oh, there's a bunch. Okay, great. That's terrific. Can I have your pork chop? Thanks. I'll eat your pork chop. I think I just aced a bat. That's okay. I really don't care. I'm on fire. It's not like I can be held accountable for what I hit. can't see anything. Where are you? There you are. Can I? Also, why are we fireproof? I just noticed we seem to be fireproof. Is that because of... I don't know. That's weird. I just noticed that. It was like, wait a minute. Shut off monster spawners. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. Now, what we're going to want to be careful for is any more of those, like, that rar spider, you know, that took 57 hits to kill, or another one of those mad witches. The, like, mini-boss type of monsters. Those we're going to want to watch out for, but, not so much because I'm worried about dying to them, more because I just don't want to take the time to have to kill them. I hear monsters. I hear monsters. I don't know where. Okay, why do I hear spiders, but I don't see spiders? Are they invisible? I don't know where they are. Oh, they're invisible spiders. Okay, that's great. Terrific. Where are you guys? Whatever. I feel like... Ow. Oh, great. They're invisible cave spiders, no less. Well, you guys could all come to me, since obviously finding you guys is not my strong suit. Did we push all the buttons? Are we done pushing buttons yet? So, it said to shut off the monster spawners. So... I don't know what's happening here, but we're just gonna leave, I think. We opened... What did we open? Did we open a gate? I think we did. Didn't we? Let's go see. I don't even know. I don't even know! It said we opened a thing, didn't it? What's in here? Nothing. Okay, cool. Whoa, sorry I'm walking like a drunk. It's a speed buff. Makes it a little bit hard to walk in an orderly fashion. Stormy walk like she's been drinking. It's a little bit early in the day for me to drink, so it's not that. That's that. Oh, where do we go? What did I miss? Obviously, I missed something. We opened a door. Oh, look! Ah! Thanks. Thanks a lot. I appreciate the flashing there to say, hey, here you go! Here's what you're looking for. This is what you did. So let's dump off some stuff and go see what we did. Sorry. I can't help it. I can't help it. This music. So much fun. So whimsical and stuff. And I love it. I guess we'll take stained clay. For whatever reason, stained clay is not a block I generally use. I don't know why. I just don't. I think because it used to be so hard to get. So it... Still, I can't get used to it being a throwaway block, even if it is. Level that? Nope. Okay. Cool. I was just trying something. Alright. I wondered if it would give me back the torch, or if it would just make it disappear when it changed to glowstone, because you can have torches on glowstone. Alright. Do you guys even have a clue what I'm talking about? Oh, we're up here. This is terrifying. Okay, this is interesting. Here's the thing. Sorry to stop talking. That really did take some concentration. There's monsters. I don't know if they continually spawn or what, but there's... Yeah, they do. So... As with the last one... This is why he gives you regen, is so we can throw shit like this at you. And it's still fair. Ah, no! Bad! Bad Blaze! No! Naughty Blaze! Go away, Blaze. Nobody likes you. Excuse me. Don't walk! No, no, no. Naughty creeper, you're gonna... I'm constructing a thing, and if you blow up, you're gonna deconstruct my thing, and I don't want my thing deconstructed. So, no. Not allowed. Verboten. Would you stop shooting me? I have to do a thing. Wow, that was just in time. I'm not sure if this is how you're supposed to do this, although if it isn't, I can't imagine how you're supposed to. Fortunately, redstone clock that controls the spawning of these guys does not take away the blocks you put in front of their little huts here. So that's good. Ow. Running through fire, not so good. Let's hide right here. Hi, you can't actually shoot me. This would be a hell of a grinder, by the way. Like, seriously, except it's really hard to get to, and, well, no, I guess it wouldn't be that hard to get to, but the problem is, I wonder if you break these. Does that make more spawn? I think that's just a light. Yeah, it's just a light, okay. Damn it. There's so many of them now, and they're just like, ugh. They're annoying, is what they are. They're not actually hurting us anymore. They're just annoying me. Love that. Yeah, this would be a hell of a grinder, but it's so late in the map. I mean, that's kind of the thing. Like, you get to these later areas a lot of the time, and, you know, what you do suddenly isn't even worth it anymore. So, it's a little bit too late in the map for a grinder. Alright, let's see. Sorry if I lost my train of thought there for a second, Pets. I got sidetracked. My phone went off. My phone has been going off all damn day long. It's like, holy camoli, there's a lot of blazes in here. Speaking of holy camoli. Dudes, you seriously need to stop existing, please. I don't like you. I don't want anything to do with you. I have no fire resist potion. So you guys are damn annoying right now, and you need to die. Also, beating you with my bow is not the best way to achieve that means to that end that we so righteously desire. Would you please die? Ow, die, ow. Ouch, we're actually taking damage. The fire tick is outpacing our regen tick and we're getting hurt. Would you? Okay, fine then, run away like a little chicken shit. Oh, crap. Okay, the wool, fantastic. Here's the wool. Woo, and it is guarded with blazes and experiments and all the things ever. But we're just gonna stroll through here. Just kinda stroll a little bit. A little bit of strolling. A little bit of happy. A little bit of we're surviving. I'm a little bit afraid to look at my armor because I've probably just decimated our armor. But we're surviving. I could put us out, but I don't have the water bucket on the bar. Let's do that. So that if we start burning again, at least we don't have to burn forever. Hurt our armor. How is our armor? Oh, it's doing fine. It's just not even really showing any durability hits. So that's awesome. There's a chest over here. Kind of hiding in the dark. Hey! Where did you come from? Is there a spawner on top of the... I don't see one up there. Maybe he was still in here. Nice pick. Efficiency 4? Seriously? That's super nice. I think we have an efficiency 4. We do. So do we want to put... We could make an efficiency 5. Let's get the wool. Okay, let's get the wool out. I can't do what I usually do and grab the same number because they're all in kind of different stacks. That's okay. Pick up some of this delicious experience because I'm going to want it for something eventually, maybe. Oh my goodness, look at the chaos in here. There's so many monsters in this dungeon, like, seriously. Because we have a bunch over in, what's it? That one place, you know, with all the tubes? Yeah, we have monsters over there, too. Quite a few of them, I think. Well, as soon as I know we're safe! Whoa, I grabbed the ladder at the last possible second. Ooh, well, I think this place has been covered, hasn't it? Is there anything left for us to discover in here? Whoa. Bad aim, stormy. I don't think there is. Let's grab out this stuff. Oh, didn't I run by a chest? No, I grabbed that one. That was that one, and I grabbed it. I think. Tell you what, I'm gonna pause and loot, and I will be right back. Oh, hell, Pets. Do you guys remember the, excuse me, the failed experiment slot down in one of the rooms? Yeah, there we go. So I got curious and poked out a little bit, landed on a pressure plate, and some of you guys have undoubtedly seen Etho's, We don't want another portal, I don't think. Some of you have undoubtedly seen Etho's break the portal, damn it. Where he thing where he moves the blazes around, you know, like a caterpillar of pressure plates and stuff, you know, the thing. Well, that's what happened to us. We got down a hallway and almost shoved into this lava, except I spaz jumped enough times not to get. I don't have any blocks. I wasn't expecting to do anything. But see, it drops you down, it puts you through. Try it, but just be prepared and have a water bucket on your bar. That's all I'm going to tell you guys. What's back here? What did we earn? Those are actually really decent boots. Feather falling and blast protection. That's pretty sweet. Yeah, I was just looting, you know, poking around to make sure I hadn't missed anything or whatever. And all of a sudden, the owner unfortunately went down the wrong treadmill. Yeah, you got to watch out for them wrong treadmill. Ho, 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 ho. Oh, look at those. Oh, yes. Oh, I will have all of it. Thank you. That was worth it. Yeah, down here. Here, let's do it again. See? Because it's fun. See, we go, whee! Except I was kind of spastic the first time I did it. And it kept pushing me forward, and I kept jumping back up, and then it would push me forward, but I broke the block that was there that would have pushed me forward that time. So that's where we are. I was just down here getting the coal blocks and stuff, you know? Because, well, you can always use more coal blocks, and all of a sudden, next thing I knew, I was in trouble and trying to hit the record button and not land in lava at the same time, and wow, that was intense. Now, I guess I'm going to go back to looting, but if anything else interesting happens, I will hit the record button. Whew. Okay, pets, what we're going to go ahead and do, we're going to go ahead and go put our terror restore block on our terror restore thing, and... Oh dear, where did I put the wool? Let's see. There it is. Okay. Look like wood. Okay, let's go. Unfortunately, my timing is just a little bit wonky because it's too early to end this episode, but I figure by the time we get done doing all this, it'll be almost time to go, but not quite. So I'll show you guys, not the recipe chamber, this one, the restoration chamber. So I'll show you guys the next area. It's interesting. Also, it might still be broken. I'm not sure. Not broken as in unplayable, but broken as in, you know, you have to take steps to play it. I always think that's a guy standing there. See, like a villager head, the hands out front. Always seems, makes me think there's a guy. What is this for? Alchemy research lab. Oh, this ought to be interesting. Also, do you guys remember the sealed buildings that I broke into at the town that said not ready yet or whatever? Those were apparently going to be a couple of mini games, a shooting mini game and a horse mini game, and then they were scrapped. Mythy let me know that. So thank you for that little insight, Mythy. It is always fun to hear from the map makers about kind of where they were going and what their thought process was. This is cool. I like this building. I like the colors in here, surprisingly. I'm not a big fan of the carpet in general, to be honest. I don't know why. I just don't care for it. Whoa, wait, what? Deadly. Instant damage potion. Potency 9. Well, I guess we'll play with it and see if we can hit ourselves with it. How about that? Apparently that does nothing. That's cool. I'm glad I didn't really want things to get flooded anyway. I think the pumpkins are supposed to be the research dudes. You know, the workers or whatever. Instant health potion. I'll take the regen. I don't care about anything else. So, some little prizes for this one. Not a whole lot. But at this point, let's be honest. What do we need? What does this say? Evil genius idea pondering platform. Ah, yep, you can look outside and see the pretty. Okay. Whew, so, let's see. We're so fast between our boots and our prowess buffs and the speed that he gives you in this area. Anyway, it's like so fast. It's just like, holy crap, I can't even steer anymore. And I had trouble before. But it's a fun kind of thing, you know? Let's toss some brown wool on the monument. We got the brown wool. Love this brown wool area. I do love a quirky brown wool area. I do. I kind of like a quirky map in general. Oops, that's blue wool. Apparently I'm... brown wool get! Did I scrub the... I don't think it's labeled, actually. Nope, it's not. Okay. The blue wool is somewhere. We'll put that on there I think it's in the inner chest. I don't think that's lapis. Nope, that's blue wool. This whole time I thought that was lapis, but it's not. Whoops, so well, I'll put it on the monument next time we wander that way. Run, can we run? Apparently, no, we can't run. Apparently, we have no speed buffs at the moment. Okay, great. Now we're so slow. We're so slow. Just trudging along. Can I have my speed buff back, please? I might have to relog if it keeps not wanting to give it to me. Because it seems like what might have happened, the speed from the, the base might have screwed up our speed buff. So what we might have to do, first of all, is sleep. Yeah, we don't have it over here. Did we have it over there before? I thought we did. I'm not entirely sure what to do about that. Let's do that. Well, that does give us speed. You can see it kind of flex there. I don't know. Oh, wait. Okay, it kicked in. There we go. All right, cool. Don't need to fix it. Don't need to put in any commands or hack the console or anything. All right. Cloudsville, delightful info box. Tell us more. 45 to 60 minutes. Normal one restore, one wool, one recipe, one secret legendary item. Celestial civilization in the clouds. Celestial images on Google Cloudsdale and Rainbow Road from Mario Kart. Yes, yes, yes. We are going to go find Rainbow Road now. Well, let me get up there. Let me get up there. Oops, I didn't restart my timer. Oh, well. You guys should be used to it. Okay. Here's the deal with this. You are supposed to TNT cannon your way up there. I think that's broken. Starlight Cannon. Welcome to the Starlight Cannon. I hope you have brung your winter gear because it gets mighty cold up there. Enjoy your flight to the clouds above. Bomberoo. Warning, this will not work in version 1.8.2 and above of Minecraft. Once you are inside the cannon, please do not move. Now, we are in version 1.8.1. It might work. We're not moving. Whoa! Holy crap! Where? Okay, I'm not moving. Don't move, don't move. Oh god, I'm gonna miss it! I'm gonna miss it! I missed it. Shit, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. We died. What the hell? Oh. Cool, he let us keep our stuff. Thank you. So we died, but we had keep inventory on for a minute. Okay, cool. Because apparently I twitched my finger on the button. Don't hit these guys. These guys are those guys, and we don't want to hit those guys. Travelers Rest Inn. Hi. Ooh, it's cold out there. Hello, green eyes. You got anything good? No. How about you? You guys are the interesting ones. You don't have much. Whoa, and we're fast again, like blazing speeds. Soaring above the clouds. That was actually pretty cool, except we died, except then we didn't, but we did. Whatever. I'll take it. Whoa, at least it worked. When I did this before, I guess I played in version 1.8.2, and I actually had to leave a message on the forums asking why I couldn't, get the TNT cannon to work. So that was my first time using that TNT. Shit! I didn't. Are you gonna hate me? Oh, good, you don't. Okay. Whoo, that was scary. I was totally aiming at the bad guy, not the good guy. Fortunately, the good guy doesn't seem to care, so. We are up in the clouds, pets! Look at us! There's a bunch of ice in here. There's a book. Sharpness 4. Nice book. There's spiders. I hear spiders. This is not a secure town. This is not Nirriton. Okay. Shit spawns up here, hence all the iron golems. Yeah, that stuff spawns. I don't know what else to say. And I don't recall, what exactly we're supposed to do. We're supposed to get over there, I know that. Also, I don't remember how I ended up getting up here when the cannon wasn't working. I think I just flew up or TP'd or something. He told me what to do. You guys could find it on the forums if you're having trouble. It's in the forums, like mine and his conversation about the broken cannons. So you can read that and see what he says to do about it. So it's kind of a FYI type of thing. No biggie. Because you can get up here otherwise. But I'm glad it worked this time. I'm glad I got to try something different, you know. So that's pretty cool. Oh no, we just knocked the iron golem. Now if we fall from here, I don't think we get to keep our stuff. If we fall from here, I'm pretty sure we are screwed. Did I not dump off our I guess not. There's Traveler's Rest Inn again. So I think we've covered all these buildings. No, we haven't. We haven't gone up here and we haven't gone... Okay, we've gone in there. Ow. Hi. I like how I was just avoiding the skeleton. Like, I was hoping if I ignored him long enough, he would simply not harass us. That was kind of funny. Where were those stairs that went down? There were stairs that went down. I clearly recall. Stairs going down. Where are my stairs going down? There were stairs. They were going down. I know this. Do not try to convince me. I was imagining things. I won't believe you. But now I can't seem to find them. Huh. Interesting. It wasn't that. Although, is this a thing? Did I miss this thing? No, this is... Where we go. This is rainbow carpeting. Very bright and colorful. I just heard an Enderman have a bad day. What's down here? Oh, look out. That looks very, very cool indeed. But let's get off of there before something comes up and shoves us from behind, rudely knocking us down and making us die. And I do not want to try to find all our loot if we drop it from up here to down there. I mean, that would be a really hard thing to figure. I think that's the cannon. The next cannon we take is right there, I believe. Let's see if we can climb up this. I'm sure we can climb up this. Let's see if there's a reason we need to. Oh, a chest. It's almost like... Heavenly string. This item could be useful for something. I guess maybe that's the legendary item? I don't know. What do we do with it? I don't know. Well, I guess we'll see. I guess I'm going to go ahead and assume that we'll know what we do with it once we see what we do with it. Like, you know. So I guess we'll go down these stairs over here. Or no, we'll go up here. Man, just when you think you've explored everything and then you find another thing. Heavenly branch. So far I've gotten a heavenly string and a heavenly branch. Fishing rod? Are we making a fishing pole? Are we going to go fishing? Well, you know, fish has religious symbolism, so I suppose... You know, if you look at this as a like a heavenly type of area, I suppose it could make sense you're going to go fishing. It could work. So, yeah. I'm consumed by curiosity. Because I do not remember. So, I will find out when you guys do. Pretty sure we don't want to lose those things, so let's try really hard not to lose them. Let's fight this Enderman for no good reason other than we totally can. Let's kill these skeletons for very good reason of we're fixing to launch, I think, and we don't want them sticking with us while we're doing this. Oh, okay, we're back down. That's how you get down. Okay, let's not move. Let's see. I'm not touching my controller. Well, except to look down. Not touching. Not touching. Also not hitting. Not hitting. Not hitting. We're gonna do it again. Damn it. Death count 6, except not really. Totally doesn't count. Alright, let's find the next cannon. Oh, there's the stairs down I was looking for. See? I knew they were there. I just couldn't find them. Good. Oh, there's glass. Ooh, that scared me. Okay, we're good. Alright, well, let's take off again. Why not? Let's die again. We're going that way this time. Yikes! Oh, we didn't die. Oh, nice. That's crazy. Why didn't you die? Oh, I don't have any of my buffs. Where are my buffs? Shit, we lost all our buffs, you guys. I don't know why. I guess maybe they don't reach this high. Oh, there they go. They're back. Good. I was feeling a little bit like a junkie that suddenly doesn't have a fix. It's like, oh no. Oh no, I need my boost. Need my good stuff. Yikes! Don't blow up. Little bit of lag there. Sorry about that. I guess there's just a lot going on. So, it's not real surprising if there's a little bit of lag here and there. There's just so much. And my computer's had a busy day. I've been playing and doing things. And now I'm recording things. And hi. Whoops, this is awesome. I love this part of the map because we're powerful. We can just kind of go through and one-shot our enemies. And I love that. I love that part of the map. when you can really just wreck face on things, it feels so good. I love destroying my enemies. I just do. I'm a gamer, you know? My virtual enemies, not my real enemies. I don't have real enemies, I don't think. Whoa, no, no! Damn you. I couldn't get my scroll to scroll because of the little bit of lag in here. Oh well. He could have blown up in a worse place. So, I think I don't have my boost anymore. Well, I do. These guys are juiced. So let's... Ow. Yeah, these guys are juiced. They're fast. They hit hard. Oh, gosh. There's a juiced spider with the green swirls. Can I please have a minute? I just need a minute. Just would like a minute, please, of your time. Well, not your time. I want you guys to ignore me for a minute so I can use my astral essence and juice up a little more. Because I think the situation warrants it. This place is nuts. Come on, regen. Regen me faster, please. I don't have time to eat. You have to take up the slack. Come on. Hop to it. So nice having automatic regen like that. There's a chest back there, and yes, I see that. I thought that was a piece of iron. It's just an iron tabletop. Or, well, a weighted pressure plate. Or an iron tabletop. You could look at it that way. We'll get that chest in a moment. Let's see what's down here. Fantastic. There's a ghast. How about... Nope. Ow. That lag right at the last second. Okay, what worries me about that ghast is I'm afraid he's gonna blow up something I need to teleport to. Or not teleport, but launch to, you know? That's what scares me about the ghasts when they start spawning, so... I'm going to assume that Mithy would have kind of taken that into account, but... Once a ghast is released, you can't really control what they do. So it's a little bit worrisome that perhaps, just maybe, we could lose the map because of them. I don't think you can. I don't know. There's a creeper right there. Where did he come from? He must have just wandered in, because there's pretty quiet out here. There's a ghast way up there. There are ghast spawners on the outside of this. So as we're doing this, I'm afraid we're going to be spinning up the ghast spawners, and there's not much we can do. Also, hello frame lagginess. Crappy frame. Oh, that's ice. Now you can get up there. How do you get up there? Go over here. I didn't check that chest yet anyways. So. This is the one we did. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Ugh. Lag. Why? Nice boots. I don't care about... Ooh, I do care about that. I don't care about, packed ice. There we go. All that buildup for just that little statement. I don't need the packed ice. I'm not taking it. I'm leaving it here. The gas can use it if they care to. Make any repairs they might make. They're gonna damage things. Make any repairs they might make. Repair any damage they might cause. Go down. Carefully. Very careful. Very careful here because we don't want Wonder Pick to screw us. Okay, guys. I need to go. I need to end the episode. Need to end the episode. So, you know, stop doing interesting things. I can't. There we go. Whoops. This is a good place to stop, I think. We've got a blaze floating right there. We've got zombies coming to greet us. And this is a terrific place to stop. Whew, so in the next episode, we will continue in this area of... What is it even? The Cloudsville, that's it. We will continue where we are leaving off, and I will see you all real soon. I think I'm gonna get up here where it's just a little safer. Everybody take care. Whew, stay warm. Bye now.